So hello everyone, myself Advocate Gautam Arswal, associate with Dailies. Welcome to Dailies. Today in this video, I'm going to cover up the second part in the very first part, we have already discussed what is the nature of injunction under Order 39, Rule 1 and 2. So in this video, I'm going to discuss with you what is perpetual injunction. So let's start the discussion. So the other broad category of injunctions and the temporary injunction, perpetual injunctions is defined by Section 37 of the Specific Relief Act of 1963. Is the decree made at the hearing and upon the merits of the suit, the definition is thereby perpetually enjoined from the assertion of a right or from the commission of an act which would be contrary to the rights of the plaintiff. So that's all about our discussion. See you in the next video with some more information.